Apparently, I've been fucking muted this entire time. Outrageously stupid. No, sorry. Yes, it's Cabbage Man. That was a wild song. Really nothing of importance was said by me. Not your fault, Chris. I also said I hope everybody's days were going well. I guess that's a bit more important. It's better now? Alright. I'm glad you're doing better. So that your day wasn't going well in the first place. How are you? I'm doing all right. Oh, that's materials. All right. Where'd that time spread go? This looks like there's a lot to do. Pylons, buttons, stuff. Oh well. Good. Oh, I was alt tabs. Oh, I found a pylon battery. Good news, I ordered something off of Amazon. That's my excitement for the day. Oh. Amazon, how's it going, Gumbo? Tell it, yeah, I got a micro SD card for my phone, 128 gigs. Cause my phone's only a Samsung S5 Neo, so it's not like stupidly powerful. Oh. But wait, how's the volume? A Zeroshin effigy. But basically, my phone still only has like the 15 gigs of charge, or gigs of space, or 16, something like that. 15.5, something stupid. So I wanted to get some extra space. Then I can challenge my new boss to Pokemon Go.
Just might become prey. That adrenaline rush
I guess I can go through that way. No, my days are very exciting. Everybody seems to have more interesting lives. On the contrary, Percy, you've lived a very interesting life. At least from my experience, or my opinion. Interesting is relative, I guess. I mean, I did tell you guys at the time about I picked up a prostitute, but that was a funny story for shits and giggles. Well, I thought you were there for this story when we were playing Terraria. Yeah. At least I assume so. The way she acted. Hear that, or she was really, really high. She didn't seem high. Her eyes weren't bloodshot. I guess I'm telling the story again. Basically, when I lived in my old city, I did LARP, and I always drove my friends home because I was one of the few with a car. And so I drove my buddy home, and I was on the sketchiest street in town. And as I was pulling backwards, I was slowly going forwards, and this woman comes out of nowhere. And she goes, "Oh, may I catch a ride?" First of all, I hadn't started going forward too much, so my doors hadn't auto locked yet, so I wasn't able to lock, and I was just kind of in stunned silence, and she gets in. I was like, okay. I was gonna say no, but I guess I can't say no now, because that'd be rude to, like, middle of the night, strange woman, who knows what kind of danger she might be in. Anyhow, as I'm slowly driving down, she's like, "Oh yeah, just go to the Timmy's," which is like a two or three minute, like, walk, like, but it's like even longer with the drive. And of course, I'm just kind of in there in, like, stunned silence. And she's looking through my cup holder, and my cup holder's disgusting because there was, like, spilled milkshake and whatnot in there, so it's quite sticky. Yeah, but you've heard this one, Bill, because you've talked about, oh, sticky, whatever. Anyways, like, she looks into my cup holder, and there's, like, some stuck dimes and whatnot, so she goes, "Oh, can I have this money?" Sure. I'm like, there's, like, what? 33 cents there or something like that. I'm not entirely sure what the hell's going on. We're not even halfway there. And she goes, "So do you want me to suck your dick now or what?" I'm like, "Whoa. And of course I'm just kinda like focused on the road, but I keep side eyeing her, like, "What the hell did she just say?" And I go, "Oh no, I'm good, thanks." And then she goes, "Okay, you can just drop me off here." Like I said, I'm not even halfway. So she gets out of the car as I stop, and she just stands in the corner looking around again. I'm thinking to myself, well, that was interesting. So I just drove home, and I just kind of. I was falling asleep, like, I just laid in bed looking up at the ceiling, and she goes, And I look at my ex and I go, I think I just accidentally picked up a prostitute. Like, even if you're high or if you, like, you still have, like, a modicum of respect not to say that kind of thing to strangers. How's it going, Vivo? I mean, like I said, there's nothing wrong with sex work. But it's just, like, it's just one of those things, like, can I pretend the cabbage is a cactus? I mean, if that boat's your float. Vivo Beach on? Hell yeah. You want some suckies? Yeah, like, but like I said, I have nothing against sex work. People do what they want. It was a stranger on the side of the street at fuck hours in the evening. I have no idea what the hell is, like, you know. I'm just, was one of those things just kind of, A, not in the mood, B, not, like, you know? That she didn't stab me. I mean, I was not afraid of that much. Like, she didn't look like she had much on her, you know? She didn't have a purse, she didn't have any, like, long sleeves. Yeah, there was a little bit of fear for that, but, I mean, the most fear about stab is when I got an intruder in my house. Song is 100% horny, then why did you recommend it? I can't escape the feeling. Your eyes just left me weeping. Lonely and gentle, like I just might. Oh, I need 10 pylon batteries for that? This is a good song? I mean, rightfully so. Yeah, the worst fear of getting stabbed was when, like, some high idiot came bursting into my apartment at, like, past midnight. Have I told you about the time I got burgled? No, you have not. PM and two guys just walked into an open door, stole my Xbox, and walked away. Really? Was there anybody else around? I tried to invite him in because I needed help or something, really. It's a good time, but I just assumed the door opening was my sister. Ah. Thank you. By the way, song requests are open, I guess, anybody wants to... I gotta trim my beard, sir. Xbox was downstairs in the kitchen for whatever reason, so never went upstairs to where everyone else in the house. How old were you at the time? Like, teenage years? Younger than that? About 13 or 14? I see. Did someone throw in a mechanical condemnation for me? Oh wait, I still need to. Condemnation. A mechanical condom just be one that vibrates or something stupid like that. Saucy. I ate enough today. I had one slice of pizza and a slice of ham. And then like a half bag of chips. It's leftover day because we've had quite a few things and had a bunch of leftovers, so I just ate whatever. Thanks, Gumbo, appreciate it. I might eat something after, I'll have to see. It's a bus check. Thank you, Adrian. Train going by, two trains should be about 100 cars ish. Some macros, play finalspeaking.wav, and go eat some food, we'll never know. I rightly don't want to destroy your ears.
Oh,
Wait, where am I going? Quickly set a swap into an older RuneScape VOD? Nah. A lot of VODs for RuneScape get VOD muted. Food? Yeah, I know. I'll eat afterwards. I promise you. I will. Again, thank you for putting this one on Gumbo. There's something I wanted from this. And my fucking phone crashed. Second, guys. Archaeology 74, holy shit. And archaeology 100. Glad to know I can complete things. Oh boy. Thank you. It's fixed. I just got 165 raw lobster. Okay. Those are Daven's fixes. Feed them to the cactus. Feed what to the cactus? Oh, the raw lobster? Oh. What's raw? Unfortunately, I can't do anything but examine it. Are we law-abiding citizens today? What do you mean? He was a boss dragon, I tried. By the way, I'm trying to get these pink pylon batteries.
washing over me. I saw fire consume the trusting with the
So what has everybody been up to today?
Gods reside in peace. Let them wither from the inside. Watch their adoration cease. Now with no more heroes left to call, the chap among the streets, the gates release. The gates release. Sing in grief a requiem, the curse of a millennium.
Reasonable.
These souls keep whispering from the riverbeds. An end to all these violent means. Life in these red water dreams, they're haunted burdens stirring in my head. On streets still running red.
Make $40 on shipping to my country can be considered racism. Or $40 in Chilean money or in Canadian? Niha money? Ah. So worthless then.
Vicious thoughts are stirring, and I hunger for their
power. Oh, shit.
To taste the opportunity to watch the elders.
40 CLP is like listening to single gum. Wow.
Oh,
use the euro? You don't even use the euro.
Crypto
for the win? I mean, I guess. Are you doing DMC or not? Nah, I don't care. Otherwise, Gumba would have gotten me in trouble already. Dogecoin? Honestly, I really don't know. I've seen people swear, but I've seen people go against it, so I don't know. The entire thing just kind of seems weird to me. Got me about to open news dash looking for song name. I mean, whatever floats your boat. I wanted to do a test.
Nobody rightly questioned it. I just went to the washroom.
Oh, why? You ever get that feeling like bubbles in your stomach are like shifting? Yeah, but like more painful. Oh well. I had Chinese food last night, so I don't want to end up farting and crapping my pants. Hemorrhoids? No. Not that extent of pain, I'd imagine. Explosive fart? Yeah. If I fart, my entire lower half is just gonna be gone. Getting a poo brick? No, I left. I just left, and like nobody was the wiser. Like, I'm surprised nobody questioned why I was just standing there staring at a screen that I just got an artifact. I'm genuinely shocked that the only person who did I turned all my desktop icons into Among Us, so I don't know what anything is. Why would you do that? It's so hard to revert. Because I don't use them? Okay. So many of you don't use the desktop shortcuts? I always use the desktop shortcuts. Wait, there's a workbench over here. Church with you, as promised to I have the Gladius, the figurine, and the dummy and the figurine. Or no, the dummy and the crossbow. Alright, get your Ore of Orises ready. Like crossbow. I think the song was on free week when it first got News Dash. But you have to pay for songs? Oh, for DLC, I see. Wow. Oh, I see what you mean by my. Okay, I thought you mentioned you reverted the icons. I was wondering when someone would do a Reverent of Rats. We've all had like normal music, except for like one at the very beginning that was because of Severed. Severed did Trombone Champ through the Fire and Flames. That was a fucking... Peepo? I see what you mean now. Fucking finally. You know what I'm craving for? Farmer's noodles. Which is basically just like... chopped up bacon, and then you saute like cooked macaroni pasta in the bacon grease.
I say saute.
It's just frying. And you top that in Parmesan cheese, and that's really good. I don't know. It sounded good to me. That's what I'm looking for. I'm curious. I have to climb up a ledge? Oh, it's material. I see. Out of white oak. I need 10 more erosion insignia though, so I better go back up. Oh, that's all that was there. I think, let me double check. Escaping? Yeah. Hey, I go once I get on a research team, it's gonna be a lot faster. Oh, it comes back, I see. am I doing? Why does this sound familiar? Oh, it is West of Loathing. Okay. Thank you. And I think that's enough for that. I need white oak, but where do I get white oak? Average Chilean citizen. This song has one of the best guitar solos I've ever heard. West of Edgeville, beside a lone white tree.
Take my hand, babe. Won't you understand? Yes, you can, babe. It's a fine fly, girl. Blows my mind. Let's have a good time.
Weird question, if I design clothes for a 4M person, would I have two pairs of sleeves be sleeveless, or have one pair of sleeves and one sleeveless? I'd say double sleeveless. You don't want the person's arm to be cold. What kind of heartless bastard are you? What song is this funk? Is this Tap Funk? No, it's a Tupperware Remix Party. Alright, that's the last part of that question, I think. I've never done chess.com, let's try this. How do I do a game? What's your username? I don't have one. Do I have to sign in? I can play as guest. I don't know what my username is. Oh, it says the server's at maximum capacity, never mind. Maybe a different day. Wait, I need third age iron. Thank you. archaeology building exhibition site. Made the link. Okay. So, DM it to me. See if it works. Oh, right. Never mind. What are we playing, 5D chess and time travel? Never. The 9-entry game cycle, so we may be lucky or not. I see. Then how about a golden marshmallow where the game is completely random and nobody knows until the day of? By the way, golden marshmallow... I want to say 16? No. 16 or 17 will be announced soon. And it may or may not be a team-based one. I'm gonna have to consider. There's two ideas I have floating around, but I'm not sure about either one right now. I've honestly genuinely considered Pearl Group, but... GM15 was the lower one, yeah. We did not have a GM16 in January because I, to be honest, completely forgot until last minute. And I didn't want to do like another last minute thing, so I figured, you know what, skip January for now. Yeah, basically blame initial. How's everyone's day? It was alright. Cold potato cheese. When are we getting a wiener measuring, GM? Please don't do that to poor Gumbo. I'm sorry. I looked in the list of chat names and Gumbo was the first one I saw. I think after I get to Archaeology 40, one thing I want to try is, I guess, getting to Invention, but I need Smithing 80. Smithing at 60. Of a medium dick I can talk to. Why is that a thing I've read? You make a Ouija board. Why is that things I've... reading. Do I need to have an intervention? These are sentences that should not exist. Exactly. Just have lots of pent up feral energy, as long as you don't scare any new people away, that's all I ask. Emissary of Xeris. That's so sad, Gumbo.
You're really quite the Swiss. A killer salesman, you try, but you cannot hide your inner demon. I know my dreams are awful, but they're not stupid. You treat me like a child. Lost in delusion, but I see you, all of you, clearer than I ever have. Stone cold, with no soul, loneliness, your only friend. Get it in your head, you're never gonna change me.
No, I only wanna set you free.
If you wanna feel alive.
Dude, Monopoly ripoff Jim and like Gumbo's no longer bounce with toddler iPad. Maybe. Zerosin's Vera. Ah. Alright, after we donate this, we're going to go to the... We're going to go training for... I define my balls with the radio waves. They blasted your junk with music. Bars.
Come in,
My sack is filled with my lungs, my pulse are lost somewhere. Yeah, your left nut is just replaced with your... I'm gonna stop there. Alright. I'm beeping it, and I'm not. I just didn't see the hydrant posture. I was trying to read something. Thank you. Oh man. Sorry. That's what a man who is taking it would say. If I was taking a dump, you wouldn't be hearing my voice, because I'd be upstairs taking a poop. You gonna have a poop bag? Yeah, let's not go there. Final, do you piss in the shitter or shit in the pisser? I don't know how to answer that. Give me a second, guys. My phone fucking did it again. I think after this smithing is done, I think I'm gonna call it quits for the night. Anyways, what is Elohim up to? I don't know, probably doing cat things right now. I'm not always looking over him. He goes and does cat things. Days till Wednesday? What's Wednesday? Surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn.
She hates mankind and waits till ever.
My name changed thing? Hell yeah. Yeah, getting to level 80 is going to be a pain in the ass. Why did you name yourself after your hobby? What? What are you talking about? Reed Reeds. Oh. Figure out who to write. I have 5 brain cells, more than the rest of us combined. I guess Stunt Coach is on. Alright, I hope everybody has a good night. Or a day, depending on where you are. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the low energy today. I just wasn't feeling too hot. Good night, nerd. Alright, good night, Sphinx. Anyways, here's the raid message. You don't use that. If you don't have that emote, use it every job. Tomorrow's probably gonna be game dev night. Working more on Skybreakers. Put some serious effort into the next little while, but yeah. Alright, good night, guys.